President Donald J. Trump spoke today with Prime Minister Theresa May of the United Kingdom, who conveyed her condolences regarding the mass shooting in Las Vegas on Sunday night. President Trump thanked Prime Minister May and praised the first responders in Las Vegas for their immediate and continued actions.